Netflix letting go of its top communications executive, Jonathan Friedland, who was the top had the top communications role at Netflix, overseeing all media and content publicity. He just tweeted, "I'm leaving Netflix after 7 years. Leaders have to be beyond reproach in the example we set. And unfortunately, I fell short of that standard when I was insensitive in my speaking to my team about words that offend in comedy." He went on to tweet, "I feel awful about the distress this lapse caused to people at a company I love and where I want everyone to feel included and appreciated. I feel honored to have built a brilliant and diverse global team and to have been part of our collective adventure. We reached out to Netflix and they just directed us back to Jonathan Friedland's tweets. No comment yet on who will be replacing him in this role." You see Netflix shares trading down 1%. Guys, back over to you.
Do you know what he said, Julia?
I do not. I asked multiple people and I was just directed back to that tweet. It seems like it was something that was in just one conversation about, it seems like it was something in one conversation specifically about comedy. Obviously, Netflix has done a number of comedy specials. I'm not sure exactly what was said, but everyone's directing me back to those tweets.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.